Hello everybody, how's it going? Welcome back to my channel, welcome back to Kathy Rain. So, for today, I have a bunch of plans. So we're gonna get on the road, we're gonna go talk to the sheriff. We have to give turn in a statement about what happened with the crazy father priest dude and Eileen. I probably need to go to the clinic to check up on Eileen and see how she's doing. And I found out that I have two keys now that go to a storage facility lock, or two locks, I should say. And I should go and probably check out those places as well. So let's get on the road. Let's get started with that. I'm pretty excited. The story is definitely getting more and more engaging now. And there's a little bit of element of supernatural spliced in, which I don't mind. You know, I like fiction. So let's go to the station first. It looked like I couldn't even go to the clinic.
Hey, you're back.
I am back. Back in black.
I am. You guys want my statement?
Yeah, the sheriff is waiting for you.
All right. Let's talk, Sheriff. And that's when I found that creep with her tied up in the crypt.
Bingo.
Jesus. I had my suspicions about that church, but I never thought it went this deep.
Yeah. So, what happens now?
I'll call the judge and get a warrant. We find anything else, that bastard won't get away with it.
Okay. Can I go talk to him?
Go ahead. Ask Lenny to go with you if you need him.
Sure.
Will do. Thanks, Sheriff.
Lenny, I need you. Protect me. But don't think of anything. Don't think of it. Or don't think anything of it is what I'm meant to say.
Hey,
hello,
Lenny.
Hi.
What's up?
Will you do me a favor?
They already arrested.
Will you go? Wait,
nah,
storage
I don't
facility.
Wanna
wait, how am I supposed to ask him to go with me?
Well,
maybe by just going
it.
To the door right here? Maybe that will trigger him like, hey, can you go with me, Lenny? Hey, Lenny. Oh, no, maybe not. Mob is over here. The bulletin board is back up. Hello, Isaac.
I have come to eat
you. Where he belongs.
Hello again, my child.
I hope you enjoy that cell as much as I did.
For a man of faith, this is a room fit for a king.
Oh, shut up.
Speak what you will. I have all the time in the world.
Well, these are all reavailable.
Did you have something to do with what happened to my grandfather?
Alas, I did not. At the time, I wasn't enlightened, and neither was my father.
But Grandpa showed the same symptoms as Eileen.
Then he was claimed by God, without my guidance. Praise him.
What the hell?
What do you really know about Lily Myers?
Oh, the drowned girl is a conundrum. In life, part prophet, part mender. In death, ascended. United with the Holy Conduit.
Oh, holy shit.
Why did you have Lily Myers' painting stolen?
Because Charles Wade isn't a man keen on sharing.
Fine. Let me put it this way. Why did you try to get your hands on the paintings?
Lily was special in God's eyes. A chronicler, a bestower of wisdom. As an emissary of God, it was my duty to unlock the divine knowledge in her work for all of mankind.
Okay.
What is your church really about, Isaac? What are you trying to accomplish?
The same as any other church. All we want is the salvation of mankind.
By any means necessary? Clearly kidnapping isn't out of the question.
A necessary evil. I look at the bigger picture, the greater good. One day you'll understand.
You are quite obviously brainwashed. I'll stop you, if it's the last thing I do.
You can try, child. I have God on my side.
Who is the man dressed in red?
No one that concerns the likes of you.
Wait, so you do know something about him?
Certainly, but that knowledge is not to be shared with unbelievers.
Tell me what you did to my friend Isaac.
I offered her to God, and the Lord accepted her with open arms. She is part of his world now.
You're not talking about a Christian God.
Of course not. I'm talking about the old God, slumbering in the darkness beyond.
What are you saying? You offered Eileen's soul to this god of yours?
She is but one of many. I guided them all to the stairs of judgment.
Wait.
This is so messed up.
So you were responsible for all those people disappearing? Going crazy?
All I did was bring them face to face with God. If they chose to reject him, they were beyond redemption.
I don't need to ask him that now. I don't need to show that to him. I could, but I'd rather not tip him off before I know what this key opens. You know something about this flower, don't you?
Oh, yes. A link to the divine. They help by preparing the body for unity with God.
So, you've drugged people with it?
Such a crude choice of words. It has been one component of my sacred work, yes.
Oh my, this guy is insane.
What do you see in this photo?
The sign of God. The conduit.
Conduit of what?
Oh, you'll know soon enough.
Oh my god, is whatever happened to everyone about to happen to me too?
I don't need to show that. I'd love nothing more, but I need to figure out what he knows.
Well, we asked him everything. We're done here. That's what I said.
Now go repent, sinner.
Shut the hell up, dude. I'll fucking punch you in the face.
No want. That was... nothing else in there.
Can I grab a fucking hammer and smash him?
Too heavy to carry around.
Alright.
Hey, Lenny.
Hello, Kathy. What's up?
There's nothing else to ask him, right? Can I ask him about...
I probably... Do you know what...
I have no idea. Looks creepy, whatever.
Grandpa had it hidden away in the attic.
Probably for a good reason, then.
I already asked...
Alright, well, what about the sheriff? Can I tell him... Did I talk to him? Is the sheriff nicer to me now?
Hello, Sheriff. Mind if I ask you a few more questions?
All ears.
Oh yeah, his attitude has totally changed.
They already arrested Isaac. There's nothing more to say. I don't need to ask him that.
What? Yeah, of course I do. Where is this freaking storage facility? I need to ask somebody about it.
I already showed that to him.
Yeah.
I don't want to show him.
Yeah, fine. Alright.
That's all for now.
Good.
Bye-bye. Where do I go now? Let's go to the clinic. Let's go talk to Charles. Charles! Mr. Wade!
We're coming for you.
Clinic. Oh, I can't even go to the clinic. Are you serious? Is there a reason to go to the cemetery? Nature reserve? I need to find a way to get to the facility. There's nothing going on here. What if I walk through? Nope. Nothing happened. Alright. Let's go to the cemetery. I want to go back inside the mausoleum. And also,
a small key with a tag attached.
Storage A5.
This must open some kind of It's a small key. I wonder what this unlocks.
I don't really think there's anything of interest here.
Barbara Price. William, Father Bill.
Yeah.
Ernest.
Is there anything I can do though? No, I just, no. Alright, we'll leave this little mausoleum. The only thing I can think of is trying to get, like, the name and number of the storage facility. Maybe Grandma knows about the storage facility. Or maybe I can find it in the yellow pages, in the phone book. Because none of these places have anybody I can talk to. I can't interact with anybody at the cemetery. I can't talk to anybody at the sheriff's station. What about Sue? And where is Sue? Hold on. Let's go talk to Sue. Is she here now? Oh, the door's open. Duh.
It's an early painting by Lily Myers. That action doesn't seem productive.
Okay, calm down. I'm sorry.
That combination makes no...
Okay, all right. Okay. Well, yeah, let's go talk to Grandma. That's the only place I can interact with someone. I can't go to the Black Hats. I can't go to the clinic. Grandma. I need your help, Grandma. Nanny.
Any change?
Sadly not, dear.
She's burning up. She's fighting it, whatever it is. I'm sorry, E. There are a few things I need to ask you, Grandma.
Very well, dear.
Storage facility, please?
I don't see a reason to ask her about
come on!
That. I don't need to show... I don't need to...
Don't do this to me, game. You're leaving me with, like, no option right now. I don't want to have to, like, use a walkthrough. Alright, Yellow Pages is my last resort. If that doesn't work, I don't know.
It's a phone book. I should be able to use this for looking up phone numbers of people or places in town.
Yep, places. I need the place. Storage facility.
Okay, there's a place in town. Got the address, I should head over there.
Oh. That easily? New location added. Perfect. Can I call them? No, I probably don't need to call them. Alright, well, problem solved. I'm glad the last resort was the resort.
Dogfighting. Grandpa used to love that stuff.
Man. Indie Gamer News, Slaymate, and I are also with Chris Cornwell. We're having some dogfighting going on too, guys, on our channel. Check it out.
A lamp on the ceiling.
Leave a like, subscribe, blah, blah, blah. I'm just kidding. Alright, let's go. Let's go check out this storage facility. I'm pretty excited. We have two keys to use. Hopefully it's like, what if it's like Heisenberg's facility from Breaking Bad and you just open it and it's just like a ginormous cube of stacked $100 bills. Woo-hoo-hoo! Keyhole. Well.
Storage A5. This is it.
Okay then. Well, before we,
Storage
A6.
Storage A7.
Uh-huh. Let me guess. Can we... Can I go there? No. Alright. Let's open A5. Where is it? Where is what?
Where is it? Was he trying to uncover something in these paintings?
Oh, these are all the paintings.
I guess he felt compelled to tell the world how hard he was looking for something. Lunatic. I don't believe this. They're ruined. He must have used that paint thinner on the paintings. That means there's only a single painting left. The one in the cabin. He must not have wanted anyone to learn the secrets of these paintings.
Why are they ruined?
All the paintings have been totally destroyed, except for the one remaining in the cabin.
Why?
A bottle of paint thinner. This might come in handy.
Why?
He must not have wanted anyone to learn the secrets of these paintings. All the paintings have been totally destroyed.
Well, I think that's a clue that we need to go back to the cabin. And maybe somebody's gonna be there and we can confront them?
I can't open it without a...
Why don't we grab this?
A bottle of paint thinner. A warning label that says it's flammable.
Gotta be careful. Okay.
This should be able to do some damage.
To what? Why? Wait.
I think the damage has already been done.
So weird. Alright, so we have the extra key now. I just have to find out which storage unit that extra key goes to. Combined with this?
Doesn't fit.
Right, of course. It's the next one over.
Aha!
Whose is this, though? Uniform.
So that's where Grandpa's old uniform went.
Oh.
I wonder why I didn't see it in the attic.
Okay. I see.
So that's where...
Boxes.
Empty.
Very well.
Found a tape in there.
Oh, cool.
There's also something else.
What? I love new things.
Custody Give... appeal form. For me? July 15th, 1981? I don't believe it. He tried to get me back from my mom. Right to the very end. Pull yourself together, Kathy. Nothing useful. Just some old newspapers and those.
So what did we find? We found... Let's take this tape out. How do I take it out? Oh, it is empty. Okay. Let's put that in there. Rewind it.
This is Joseph Rain. Operation Log, Part 4. August 8th, 1981. The area appears to be circular with... along the outer perimeter. I've determined that some kind of endothermic reaction is taking place. So it's important to be observant of changes in temperature. Find the source by severing the link. Perhaps I can save them. Jimmy and all the others. Reoccurring dream. I'm standing in front of a huge black hole. in a clearing in the woods. There's a man dressed in red, urging me to jump.
The red
I'm afraid to, but I take the plunge anyway. For some reason, I don't think I have anything to lose. As I'm falling, I reach for the parachute cord, but to my horror, there's nothing there. That's when I wake up.
Well, I need to listen to that again, because I know you guys can rewind the video, but I cannot do that right now. And for taking clues from this tape, I gotta hear it again. That was pretty cool. And
this is Joseph
peculiar.
Rain.
Uh-huh.
Operation Log, Part 4.
Okay.
August 8th, 1981.
So he's doing some sort of operation experiment.
The area appears to be circular.
He's definitely taking the scientific approach to it. Describing things very scientifically. This is a...
I've determined that some kind of endothermic reaction is taking place.
Mm-hmm. Heat taking.
So it's important to be observant of changes in temperature.
Chemical reaction.
Find the source. By severing the link, perhaps I can save them. Jimmy and all the others. Reoccurring dream.
So strange that it cuts in and out.
So
he has the same dreams
in a clearing
back
in
then
woods.
That I have right now as Kathy.
There's a man dressed in red.
And the man dressed in red.
I'm afraid to, but I take the plunge anyway. For some reason, I don't think I have anything to lose. As I'm falling, I reach for the parachute cord, but to my horror, there's nothing there. That's when I wake up.
Well, yeah, let's make sure that nobody knows that we were here. Actually, you know what? Turn the light off here in here too. I don't want to leave any sort of trace that we're around. Close this door. Close it. Alright, we have the keys back. That's good enough for me. The tape is with us, right? It is. Okay. You know what? It might be interesting to actually share that with Grandma. And to be honest, I actually read that in the update notes, because today the game was actually updated, and they added, I think, an interaction I read in a line with the what you find in the storage when you're talking to your grandma. So I'm going to go talk to the grandma and tell her that I found whatever I found in the storage, maybe play her the tape, and actually take advantage of this bonus line that they added in the last update. Yeah.
Hi, Grandma. Listen, I found something in this storage unit.
Oh? What was it?
Custody papers, with my name on them.
I was hoping you wouldn't have to see those.
I need to know what happened, Grandma.
Sharon was never a good mother to you, Kathy.
I know. It was the illness. She tried her best. It wasn't all bad.
You don't know the despicable things she and Brian did. Drugs, violence. We wanted something better for you. Joseph started talking to lawyers, staying up late at night on the phone, trying to find a way, some kind of loophole to get you back. But eventually we ran out of courts to appeal to, and your mother retaliated with a restraining order. And that was it. She had won.
I wish things could have been different.
I do too, dear. Every day. Now you're getting me close to tears. Let's talk about something else.
Okay, Grandma. There are a few things
very well.
I don't need to show her that now. I don't need to show.
All right.
Okay.
Good luck, Kat.
I have new theories. So I still believe that the Red Man is Charles Wade. I think maybe, I'm not sure. Possibly. But I think Joseph Rain was in the forest and he was responsible for killing Lily Myers. Like, I don't think Lily Myers committed suicide. I think Joseph Rain went and drowned Lily Myers because he knew that she was the conduit and the connection between that realm or whatever, whatever the guy said about bringing wisdom and whatever. And I think he tried to sever that connection and save everybody by trying to kill Lily Myers. But those are just my thoughts. I don't know. What we're gonna see. I'm gonna call an episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Leave a like if you did enjoy it. Subscribe for future episodes. And thank you for your time and attention. I will hopefully see you guys in the next one. Bye.